divide 184 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 184 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 8. 1 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 18. A number close to 18 in 8 table is 8 2's 16. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down, so 24. When do we get 24 in 8 table? 8 3's 24. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.